How are you doing this morning? My name is Matthew Wright, and I live in Richmond, Virginia. I'm a spiritual teacher and a empathic intuitive and a medium.
My name is Jeremy Elliott. I am also from Richmond, Virginia. I am a spiritual teacher, a psychic medium, and a clairvoyant.
Well, we just wanted to say that in the work we do, we just put up videos. Like, we have people come through from this world asking us to talk to that world, and then that world sometimes comes through asking to talk to this world, spirit world. Like, this is the case of the spirit world coming through in a way, you know. But, you know, we see, you know, as we do anything, you know, there's no judgment whoever people were or weren't or this and that, whatever. You know, I don't make any judgments, so it doesn't matter if somebody, you know, it just does not matter. We do anything.
That's
you
right.
know, we don't charge anybody, and we never have charged a penny, never will. Just do this, try to be real. That's about it.
All right, so.
All right, brother, man, you know, like, speak your mind, man, you know, like, I'm thinking on this, I don't know, I'm going to let you run the show, man. I mean, if you want to speak to people, man, you know we want to help, you know that, brother, I told you that before, you know, but.
His name is, with an M?
Monie.
Yeah. Okay, and he just seems like a real relaxed, heavier set white guy, you know.
Isn't he black? And like light skin? Maybe he is.
I see a white guy.
Go ahead with it. Yeah.
Yeah. And he's just kind of like has a towel over him. You know, like just relaxing, you know. Yeah, maybe he's mixed, you know what I'm saying? He's kind of light, very light skin, but you know how the kind of has such light skin that it's kind of hard to depict. Because his hair is kind of, like, mixed. He's mixed, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Mixed, yeah. That's what it is. Because he almost looks Hawaiian, in a sense. You know, maybe not Hawaiian cultured, you know what I mean? It looks cultured, you know. Yeah, it does. Hawaiian's the word I want to use. That kind of skin complexion, you know?
Yeah.
But older, you know what I mean? A lot older. Heavier set, and he has a towel wrapped around his neck for some reason, you know, just wrapped around like this, you know, just standing there.
What's with the towel, man? You know?
Oh, it's covering up where he was murdered. Like, even though he can't see it, he doesn't, he feels like he wants to cloak himself.
So, yeah, covering your chest, right?
Yeah.
And, obviously.
And all this, and then the back too.
Yeah.
Yeah. Just keeping himself. He doesn't even have to do that, you know.
No. Yeah.
But
he's just a little self-conscious, I think.
Yeah. He seems like that, self-conscious, like where he would wear rings and keep his hair straight, you know, this stuff. And all that. Kind of like.
Nothing wrong with that. Yeah. I mean, yeah. You know, I feel you though, man. Like, just. Yeah, still coming to terms with it, maybe.
Yeah, he's still just, he's just, he's quiet, you know what I mean, but he's very, he says a lot by not being so, you know.
Yeah, sometimes people, yeah.
Yeah.
Sometimes they come through like that, sometimes we see them, it's all visual, but then it's what you see that matters sometimes. Sometimes, like, you hear nothing but words.
Yeah, the rings were significant, because he did the rings, you know.
Ring.
Yeah, on his fingers, you know.
Yeah. The towel thing. Forgive me, I'm just tripping off the towel thing, you know.
Yeah, it's a cloak.
It's a cloaking thing, you know. I mean, it's like, it's not that you're. I don't sense it there. I mean, maybe you are angry, you know. Are you pissed at what happened? So.
He seems a little strong headed, you know what I mean? Like, that's why I couldn't tell exactly what culture he is, because his eyes seem kind of beady.
Yeah.
You know, his skin color is pale. You know, it's real pale, but it's not white. It almost looks tan, so.
It's just there.
Yeah.
It's there.
He's just there.
It's there. Well, that's the point of these things. That's what we do. Yeah. You know, they come through. He's coming through.
Yeah, you know that? More of an intimidating kind of vibe, not in a scary way, but more like, I'm the man, you know. Yeah. He might kick you a couple of feet away. Yeah.
That's all good though, you know. That's how it is, you know.
Serious guy, yeah.
Very serious.
Well,
you know.
But Probably not much more I can say. Yeah.
He just smiled. You know, he's all right. That's what we always want people to know. Hey, no one can really die. I mean, look, people come to terms with these events, you know, in different ways. You know?
He's got flip-flops on. Flip-flops on his feet. He kind of looks like maybe he was in, some kind of mafia type. Yeah. You know what I mean? Or, you know, some kind of higher-ranked kind of organized business, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
That's the thing I'm getting from them, you know.
Higher rank business.
Yeah. So, but
it's like that flip flop thing. I'm just, it's just a visual thing, you know.
It's almost like he's chilling somewhere getting a tan, you know.
Yeah.
You know, it's almost like that, you know. I don't know.
But
That's about all.
He's just coming through. So. Hey, we just put these things out. We'll put it up, my brother, you know, and see what happens, you know.
Maybe somebody will recognize us who we're talking to here. So
that's what we do, you know. I mean, whoever, you know. But, brother, you know how to find us, so, you know.
Yeah,
you
know how to find us.
Yeah. If you ever need us, man, you ever need to come through, man, you know, we'll handle the biz.
Yeah, I like him, man. I like him. He's cool.
You're all right, brother. You're all right. But we want to say too, look, if you know, you want to, you call us, write us, whatever, you know, mm-hmm. You know, we're here, you know.
That's right.
We're just here to help. We're not chasing anything. We're just here. This is what we do 24/7, 365. You know, not just this. We spend a lot of our time talking to people about death and, you know, helping people grieve and whatnot and get that pain out and whatnot. Stuff like this can help. So this is one of the tools we use, one of the many. These videos.
Yeah, very.
We use many different things to help. But anyway, just know that he's all right.
Yeah, he's all right.
Yeah, no, he's not dead. No one's healthy. He's healthy. No one can die. No one's been born. No one's ever gonna die. In reality,
he knows karate.
He's all about these sports, sports and martial arts and physical fitness.
Yeah, big guy. Yeah, he's doing something. Yeah, he was prepared for a veteran, man. You know, of the Vietnam, I believe.
Something like that.
Yeah, older guy. Yeah, not too old, but, you know, maybe 50s. You know.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
All right. Well, and look, you know, my number is 804-641-9082.
904-325-0995.
And just, you know, if you have any questions or any other thing, pick up the phone and call. Don't be hesitant. Don't be worried about calling or scared, you know.
Yeah,
you get people that are scared to call us, don't be scared.
Yeah, don't be scared.
We're not scary people. We might do stuff like this, but
we're not scary, at least.
Nah. All right.
All right, brother. Peace. See you.